Hey, this is my vlog. You guys probably won't like these vlogs. I don't give a crap. Well, right now what I'm doing is I'm making a GFX again. It's all I did yesterday. I was making so many GFXs, and now I gotta do like a ton of orders and stuff. I need to stop making GFXs for my thumbnails because I need to focus on my orders. If you want to order GFX, comment down below. Honestly, right now, I would love to go to the flea market because that's what I would like do like every summer. You go to the flea market, find LPS, make a video on it. I love doing those videos, but you can't. I would also love to get some more baby clothes because, like, I don't buy my baby clothes brand new. We go to the Goodwill. We find some brand new Carters because sometimes their stuff still with the original tag. We buy it for $3 instead of like $10, $20. Then we wash it. And also, they're not going on real children. It's for dolls. It's for reborns. They're dolls that look exactly like real babies. It's like a strange like addiction, but it's like not addiction. It's a common thing like teenagers do and adults do. They collect reborns and take care of it and stuff. This summer, I'll try to convince my dad to get another cat. I was able to convince my mom, so what about my dad? So at this house, there's two cats, me and Simba. At my dad's house, there's just Mango. I want to get a Maine Coon or Siamese. I love Siamese cats. It would be my dream to get like a little girl Siamese cat with blue eyes. Oh, it would be so cute. And then my mom was like, you're not getting a Siamese, they're evil. What? So then we got, I honestly don't know what kind of breed Mia is. I like looked it up, she's some sort of rare breed, I don't know. And Mia's starting to get chubby because this is what she does. So basically, when it's time to feed the cats, they'll start eating their food, then I go back upstairs, and then, I would go downstairs, and Mia just, like, shoves Simba out of the way and eats his food, too. Also, like, how does she push him? He's so fat. Ow. I don't know. Well, it's the last day of school. My friends lied to me about something I'm mad at them, but I'm not gonna bring it up. I'm not gonna tell them what it is. They don't even know that I'm mad at them yet, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. Comment down below what you want me to do. I will do outdoor challenges if you wish. I can any challenge. I can do Roblox challenges or like real life challenges if you want. I don't know. I don't care. Well, I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm not. I should be because it's the last day of online school, but I'm not happy. I'm very upset. I love you guys so much. Bye.